All you GOT fans, be glad, because I'm gonna teach you how to make a dragon egg. If you didn't know what GOT is, that's Game of Thrones, one of the most epic shows ever. Who doesn't love dragons? Everyone does. So you will want a dragon egg in your house so that it can hatch and give you a baby dragon. And it will become big and will fly around your house and your friends will be like, what is that? And you'll be like, I made it because I had a dragon egg. And to make a dragon egg, you need a real dragon. So you need to head north to the caves of... I'm just kidding. You need this. All right, let's get started with the dragon egg. For that, we'll first take a balloon and we'll inflate it. All right, that seems like a good size. Now make sure when you're filling air in a balloon, you have to fill about 70 to 80%. Don't fill it completely because once you put it on the bottle and fill plaster of Paris in this, it can burst. All right, I'll show you later. But for now, we'll just twist this like this. Fold it and take a clothes clip and just clip it so that it stays in shape like this. And now we'll take the actual material that will make our egg. This is plaster of Paris. Now I'll show you why I have filled this in a bottle. So we'll uncap this and we'll take some water and we will pour it in this bottle. Now because this is in a bottle, you don't need to stir it. So you don't need a stick or spoon. Just add the water. Cap it and shake it, and your mixture is ready. Okay, now we just uncap this. We'll take our balloon. Now carefully place the balloon on the top of the bottle like this. And then just let it go. And now we have to turn it and gently pour the plaster of Paris in the balloon. And as you can see, there is a lot of plaster of Paris in this egg that is a balloon. And that's the reason I told you not to fill this up completely, because if it's fully inflated, then with the addition of the plaster of Paris, it can break. There you go. And now you have to just carefully tie a knot. You can actually tell when it's ready because the plaster of Paris starts becoming slightly warmer when it's becoming solid. So you know when it's ready, but it takes a bit of time, but I'm very patient. Yeah, now I feel it's ready. I can't hear any water inside and the outer walls are quite solid. You hear that? Now the next step is gently keep it like that and hold the knot. Now with the help of scissors, just cut the knot like that. And now slowly start peeling the balloon. Make some more slits. And there you go, the balloon is out and you have a perfect looking egg. Look at that, looks pretty perfect, right? Now let's crack this and see if there is a dragon inside. Now take a scissor and just hit it like that. Now because the wall of POP is very thin, you can break it very easily. Okay, so we'll make this slightly bigger and then you can try and make some cleaner but thinner cracks. I'm doing this so that the crack looks slightly more authentic and realistic. Like something has come out of this. If you want and you want to just leave the egg as is, then feel free to do so. Okay, so the crack is ready and it looks pretty neat. I'm happy with it. So if you want, you can leave it as is. The egg with a nice big crack. But most of the eggs have some sort of color or a texture or pattern on it. To create that, I'm going to use some watercolors and just sprinkle some color on it so that this looks even more realistic and authentic. So we'll take a bowl and place the egg. Now with this toothbrush, I'm spraying some color on the egg so that it looks like a nice grainy pattern. And to enhance the crack, I'm using the toothbrush and painting the edges. And with that, our dragon egg is now ready. Now even I can be the rightful owner of the Iron Throne. Khaleesi, watch out. Here I come. And that's how you make some cool stuff using a simple balloon. If you enjoyed what I did, then please like, share, and subscribe. And most importantly, write something in the comment section below. I would love to know your ideas, your views, your feedback. And if you have any suggestions on how I can improve or what should I make or create for you guys for your home, school, family, friends, then do let me know. There's lots more cool stuff on my channel. So if you have the free time, then please watch. I'll see you next time. Until then, be good and do good. Peace.